Here we are, Grand Prix. If you're wondering why you see this menu, it's because I was working on this movie, but I got a phone call. And pretty basically screwed it up. And because I'm not exactly what you call the film editor guy, I'm just doing it this way. I'm also using what's known as the Infinite Health Chi, which is ABA, up, left, down, right. Therefore, I got infinite health to use.
Oh! Whoa!
Seriously, he just got nearly knocked off during the Grand Prix off of that big ramp. And let me say here something. When it comes to Grand Prix, the way you can tell the difference between each one, short, it involves a pipeline and a bunch of these jumps. Medium does not involve the bunch of jumps to it. Doesn't involve a bunch of the jumps, but it does involve a pipeline to it. Long, no pipelines. I'm basically grinding down the thing. I need a bit of a boost here. Working slow is making it harder for me to race. Some of my previous videos will actually tell you about how you can tell between each of the lengths, if you watch the others. That area had spikes that have been harder to take. But I'm guessing that was supposed to be like the area with all those cameras. Whereas before that, they found out about the whole spear hook in the movie. It just goes into this one massive zone boost. Thank you. All clear, baby. No way they can catch up to me. Whoa! That's it.